Count Toon. We are starting on position 11 with quite good qualifying. I was really happy with the position. We have good speed. It will be 2-stop race for me. 7 laps on the medium tires. Then we change to the medium tires for 7 laps, and the remaining 5 laps we will drive with the hard tires. What can we do? Let's find out. Good design for the car in front of me, for the Mercedes. Really nice. I was too late. Really bad corner. Thank you. I don't know if they drive on hard tires in front of me, but at the moment I leave it not so good driving. I got hit. Not good. That was a bit too close. The tires are not now worse, so I need to be careful. And now we will go for the last lap on these tires. The speed is still quite good. It's really good that we can drive now without necessary to overtaking. We need clean laps with our speed. So probably the others will go on a one-stop strategy, what's not necessarily good for them, we'll see. It's a more safe strategy, that you don't have to drive and better with slower drivers, but Wait to V. Ah, yeah. 0.5 second penalty. Whatever. That was bad. Thank you. what he's doing. Thank you. So we had good lap times, but still we did only improve on position 7. It was good race, so it will be quite good points. Now we are on position 4. Yeah, that's great. So the other guys didn't use the hard tires as they should. Many penalties. So yeah, that was a little bit to expect because I didn't solve it for myself, but still now it's so red. Oh. These guys will be not happy about it, but that's life. Yeah, 20 seconds penalty is reasonable, I think, because at least you lose 1 second, at least. So you would lose probably 10 seconds in this race by using the hard tires, and yeah, it has to be a penalty, so 20 seconds, I think it's reasonable. Great. I need to save the replay. Oh yeah, now they know it. Oh yeah, that's life. Next time I have to check also, because you don't see it on the first slide, and yeah, I'm sorry for the guys, but yeah, penalty in 20 seconds is really okay.
Yeah, it's over.